Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Welcome to my Excel 1 minute video series. Today's Excel function is the sort function. I have a list of employees I made up from A1 over into H. I want to do a sort, so I'm going to do equals sort. What do you want to sort? I'm going to just pick the last name through the salary just to keep this easy. The sort function, there are your arguments. Notice there's four arguments. Only the first one is required, so I'm actually good right here. Let's see what we have. The sort function is a dynamic array function, so I type something in cell J2, and it filled in all the other data. Notice when I click another cell, if you look in my formula bar up in the top above column C, it's grayed out until I click back in J2. Let's edit this and use a couple other arguments. Comma. Argument two is what sort index. I want to do this by salary, which is the fifth column from what I have sorted. So 5, how do you want to sort? Do you want to sort the salary ascending or descending? I want to do descending, which is -1. There I go. Let's see if this works. Sure enough, 83,200, 83,200. What's cool about the sort function is it doesn't matter what I do over here in this one. It stays the way it is right here. I could have this on another worksheet. I could even have this in another workbook or file. Feel free to subscribe. Let me know if you have any comments about this. I appreciate your time. Have a great day.